I just wanna be part of your symphony.
Okay, ready, set, go. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, abuelo.
Abuelo.
Happy birthday to you.
¿Non-Spanish?
You mean el abuelo?
¿Te la sabes en español?
Estas son las mañanitas.
Órale. Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Hoy por ser día de cumpleaños te lo cantamos aquí. Despierta, abuelo, despierta. Mira que ya amaneció. Ya los
Here's a picture of cheesecake that we ate that day. We ate it with whipped cream, some strawberry jelly and stuff. It was so good. Yes. Hey guys, you guys are probably wondering what has happened in the last shortcut, I guess. I don't know how to explain this to you guys. Okay, so this is kind of a pep talk. So I think on Tuesday or Monday, my uncle got really sick and he was like shaking, like really, really shaking, and he was like super sick and he couldn't walk. His ankle was like kind of twisted, I guess, and he couldn't walk, he couldn't do anything. So that day we took him to the hospital. My grandma took him to the hospital while I was in school. And I had no idea of this until I got home at 4. That day, I was like scared, frightened, felt bad, but at the same time I didn't. So we went, he wasn't in the hospital yet. And that day, we went at night and I filmed it, like just a bit, because I don't want to like disturb anybody while they're there. And it was a bunch of people. Like during the weekdays the hospital is really busy and it's just a ton of people there, and he had to wait, and then I didn't get to see him. My mom did, my grandma did, but not me, not my dad, not my grandpa, not nobody else except my mom and my grandma. They said that he was fine, but he had to stay in the hospital for at least a day so he can like run some tests, and yeah, he had to do all of that. And then the day after, he was in the hospital, already entered in the hospital, we went to go visit him. He was sharing a room since the whole thing was so packed. He was sharing a room with this old guy, but he was sick too, I guess. But he was like, this guy was like snoring, but he was awake. Isn't that weird? But okay, whatever, off topic. He was there, he was still shaking, and the day after, so he stayed until like Wednesday. He barely got out yesterday. Today's Thursday. Tomorrow we're gonna go to the beach, yay, and I'm gonna film that. But he stayed until Wednesday, and he came out at I think 12, not like 12 at night, like 12 a.m. So yeah, he came out and he's doing a lot better, I guess. He's not shaking, he's gonna be fine, I guess. This is just kind of hard for me to talk about because this is not the first time it has happened. I'm not really surprised by it, but it just happens. I'm not going to tell you why he went. I'm just going to say that he was really sick, and yeah, that's all you need to know for now. I bet you guys can hear that clock. That really annoys me now. But yeah. So tomorrow we're gonna go to the beach, which is really fun. We went shopping. I'll insert a clip around here. We went shopping for bathing suits. And yeah, I didn't get anything sparkly. And yeah, we're gonna go to Freeport. I'm excited. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog. Back to the vlog.
Hijos de la chingada.
Si los mandamientos dicen que el hombre le tocan siete.
La
señores, tengo un problema que no puedo resolver. Mi suegra se me ha perdido.
La gente la mira y le empieza a gritar. Bravo, bravo, chona, nadie te puede igualar. Bravo, bravo, chona, nadie te puede igualar. Y la chona se mueve, y la gente le grita. Lo mejor que la chona, para la que la grita. Y la chona se mueve, al ritmo que le toquen. Ella baila de todo, nunca pierde su trote.
Por la mañana la cruda me mataba. Y tu día en mi cuarto me quedaba. Del reventón yo no me acordaba nada. Solo que una chica hermosa me diga. Me dijo, me quedo un rato. Aquí, yo sabes que le gato.
So don't you guys forget to subscribe and like the video if you actually liked it. Leave a comment saying where's your favorite place to visit, and maybe I'll do a video about that, because I'm looking forward to a video doing that. So comment down below what's your favorite place to visit, and I'll see what I think about it. I'll see, okay? So yeah, and I hope you guys liked today's video. Comment, like, subscribe, share if you want to. If you don't, it's alright. I get it. Bye.